We've seen few superstars push the limits like she has lately.
An undying spirit to prove herself has made her quite a grueling competitor. She knows she has what it takes to be at the top of her division, and she's come here to prove that tonight.
We'll see if that devil-may-care attitude will pay off or backfire on her here tonight.
Yeah, but she's standing across the way from someone who redefines the word intensity. This isn't just a competition to her. This is a must-win situation, and she won't even consider any other outcome. That's not exactly the type of person you want to get on the wrong side of, which she is.
Oh, my! Inflicting pain at will.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Has the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
She avoids the contact.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense.
Oh, man.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy. Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Harlem sidekick makes the cover.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Power bomb.
And the exclamation point.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
The momentum has clearly turned to her favor.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Haymaker connects.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Getting stars. Enjoy the visual. Boot to face.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Just stretching out the arm.
Look at this, a barrage of elbows.
Elbow after elbow.
Oh, the enziguri. The fatigue is setting in for her.
And she's thinking of recovering now.
Still time to run away if she wants to.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
Mounting. And hammering away.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Saw that one coming.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Whip back into the ring. Wants her set up in the corner. Oh, that backfired on her.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, man. Cut off with a kick to the gut. Moved at the right time.
Myself the same question. I have no idea.
Nasty knee.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Being carried around with ease. Look at this. She throws her back in. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Really just laying it in.
And able to counter.
Turnbuckle.
Oh.
It's all of their body weight down across the neck and double knees to the chest.
She wants to put an end to things here.
No way. Oh my gosh.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
With the reversal.
There it is. Boom. Nice.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
She's fighting back.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
And back into the ring she goes. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash. DDT.
Right in the mouth. Right in the face.
My God.
Arm system. Look at these series of boots.
Off the barricade.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
And guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss. Great wherewithal to beat the count.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
She's pushed into the corner. Able to reverse that one.
Oof.
What are they planning to do here?
Disrespect.
She scores big with the counter.
Right with the point of the elbow.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
From the top.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Cover.
Two count. She gets the shoulder up.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Scouted.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh!
How disrespectful, my gosh. See ya.
She's got the shoulders down. Kick out.
She just will not go away.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Launching.
Oh, she lands hard.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but notice that you're not hitting.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, ouch.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Watch out.
Whoa. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Into the barricade. Whipped out of the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Put into place.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
I'm on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
And this match will head back to the ring. She manages to get control.
Right to the ribs.
Countered it just in time. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Places her right in the corner.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
And the attacks up there must be taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
Whoa. Heads out of the ring. What's next? She's sent back in under the ropes. Hold on a second. Where'd the lights go?
Oh, I think we know who's behind this one, Michael. Getting stars. Enjoy the visual.
Oh, what a boom. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Kick out. She still has life.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
She re-enters the ring now.
Oh, did you see a tooth fly out? Rounding a downed opponent. Look at them go over and over and over again. And a slap for the exclamation point.
Into the corner now.
Oh!
What are they planning to do here?
To face.
Picked up.
Reverse DDT.
End of the road.
She from the middle rope. Oh, no!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Oh. She's got an answer for that. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Launching himself in the ropes.
And she's being held in check here.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Oh! Oh, no.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Forces the shoulder up after two.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Oh! And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
To face.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
She flips it back on her.
Uh-oh.
Turned it into an arm drag. Big boom.
To the leg.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Boom with the button.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh my goodness.
Getting stars. Enjoy the visual.
Oh, what a boom. Ooh. Oh, saw it coming.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
You can tell she is fully focused now.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Pow! Right in the kisser. Didn't see it coming. Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Here's a cover. Could be it.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Don't do it!
Oh, man!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
A setup mat slam. She returns the favor there.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Uh-oh, and a suplex. And she slides her back to the mat. Impressive counter.
Arm wringer applied. Big lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice. Both wrists captured.
Is it enough? The cover. No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
She hit the corner hard.
Oh. Producing a trampling. Another.
seen.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Bang!
Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one.
Superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Reverse DDT!
End of the road.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Whoa. Suicide! Tornado DDT!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Nothing fancy, just a straight right.
There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Uh-oh. Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Right back with a reversal.
Paying it back with their own counter.
What a shot! Oh, oh, oh. And she's stunned in the corner.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, I know what comes next. It is off.
That should do it right there. No, oh, she kicks out.
I was sure this one was over.
Oh. And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Vicious running knee lift. Oh. Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one.
She adjusts it and reverses it. And well timed maneuver there. A counter. Push.
And another counter. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
She steers clear of that one.
She's on the outside. Not in a good way.
Here she comes. Ooh. Coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
She turns it right around with a counter. And sent right into the corner.
Take your time, enjoy it.
There's a measured fist drop to the face.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Oh, what a counter. Oof. Back and forth from these competitors. Cinches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw. Set up in the corner. Ooh. Oh, caught that foot by surprise.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Oh, suicide tornado DDT.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
From the top.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. Running knee lift.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
And it's not over yet.
A second.
Oh, and she turns it around. And she's stunned in the corner.
Oh!
Counters that.
Worth for that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, Sunshine.
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.